Alright, so today's adventure is pretty cool. I'm headed out to Big Sky, Montana. It's about an hour away from Bozeman. And I am going to be filming a house, a very beautiful house, with my drones. Also going to the Big Sky Skate Park, so I'm really excited about it. Quick little background, I used to teach skateboarding at Skate Barn. One of the awesome skateboarders that I was teaching, this little kiddo named Max. Max is actually in college now. Max's parents have always been super cool, Heather and Greg. Greg is an artist. I actually included him as one of the artists for Mongo Bean Bonk, which was a fundraiser that I did before the pandemic at All Together Skate Park. We had a bunch of artists.
Oh, that's awesome.
We did a skate contest, we did raffles, and we were raising money for homeless families in Seattle, as well as raising up money for Long Acres DIY.
That is super, super beautiful.
Shout out to everyone that helped out with that. You know, I could have not have done that alone. I had lots of help from friends and other artists and collaborators, and it was just a really wonderful event. So Greg was one of those artists, and I haven't seen him since then. A couple of weeks ago, Heather, Max's mom, hits me up on Facebook and asks if I want to film her parents' house in Big Sky. And I said, oh, heck yeah. The pavement has ended. I'm on dirt roads now, out in Big Sky. I'm really excited to see what this house looks like.
Accomplished. That was super fun. I'm getting a whole bunch of old childhood memories of playing with my Lincoln Logs. That was a really, really cool experience. I think I did a pretty good job of getting the shots that I need. Next up, I'm going skating. Just got to the skate park and it looks lovely. There's nobody here. It's a little windy. It looks awesome. It looks like all transition. I didn't look into this park too much because I wanted to be a little surprised when I got here. Got an empty park. For myself. Have some fun. And here we go. Oh, my fucking pizza.
blazing, pull up at the spot and you know I'm steady blazing, pull up at the spot and you know I'm steady blazing, pull up at the spot.
That park is super fun. I think Evergreen Skate Parks made that park, if I remember correctly. It feels like an Evergreen park because everything's really nice and flowy. They did an excellent job. I didn't really feel like I skated up to the level I was hoping for. But you know, I mean, that's just how it goes. Maybe the new shoes, the new board had something to do with it. But also I just felt, man, I woke up feeling sluggish, you know, and I got a good night's rest and everything, but just one of those days, I guess.
One hour and 18 minutes. That's fine. Okay. Shit, did I break it again? Come on, man. So I was here 4 or 5 days ago. I saw this little rubble pile in the corner, so I built like this awesome hip. I ollied it. And then I 180'd it. Then I was trying to kickflip it. It's getting pretty frustrated. Like, fuck it, I'll do the tray flip. My go-to, right? So I was trying to tray flip it for, I don't know, an hour and a half. No!
Fucking great.
Ah. It was just right there. At the very end, after I was cramping and sore and still not landing the trick, even though I stomped it like a couple of times, I really wanted to focus my board and just snap it right through. I don't want to make that a habit. Instead, I just threw my board on the ground really hard and I ended up breaking the shit out of it. Got like this crack all the way through. These bearings are busted too. Jesus Christ. Ugh. Come on, man. Hope the other one's easier. Yeah, they're a little squampus. Another reason why I'm out here is that I don't have a lot of time left. I'm in Bozeman now. It's gonna be fucking... It's supposed to snow Sunday, man. I think that'll do. Now I gotta rebuild the whole kit. I feel like I have to.
Thank you so much for tuning in. I really appreciate it. I don't know. I'm just gonna keep on doing these. I'm gonna keep on skating, keep on flying my drone, and I'll document as much of it as I want. And maybe I'll catch you in episode 3, or maybe not. But anyway, thanks for tuning in, and ride on, have a wonderful day, and be awesome to each other. Call your mom and your dad, and if they were awesome to you for any